I'd like fried rice with an omelette, please.
Me too, but without omelette. I like to drink a glass of lemonade, and I see from my brother, he likes lemonade.
Oh, she knows me well. Thank you, Rita.
Yeah.
By the way, let's have a set of drinks.
Alright.
Where's your hair accessories?
I left it in Michael's room.
I hope Michael is allowed to go home soon.
Well, yeah. Maybe this hospital does have a lot of great facilities. Do you think, Trinity?
Oh, I couldn't agree more. Father wants Mike to have the best room here.
Yeah.
It's a lot better than my own room.
Actually, there are several classes of rooms in this section. Excuse me, I'm Dina, a staff person in this section.
Hi, I'm Rita, and here's my brother, Jenny.
Could you tell me what they are?
Actually, there are four classes. VIP, Class 1, Class 2, and Class 3.
I'm sure Michael is in VIP.
Yes.
It could be. A VIP room has the best facilities. A single electric bed, a TV set, a refrigerator, a telephone line, a convenient bathroom, an air conditioner, and unlimited visiting hours. But the price is very expensive too. It's around 400,000 rupiah per day.
Wow! But the price is worthy. What about the other places?
Class 1 has almost similar facilities, but without an electric bath. The price is 100,000 rupiah cheaper than VIP class. In class 2, there is only single fixed bed, a TV set, air conditioner, and a moderate bathroom. While in class 3, there is only single fixed bed, a TV set, and a bathroom. Both have much cheaper prices than those of VIP class and class 1, of course.
Well, there is your food.
Oh. Thank you. Well, thanks a lot for the information. We are going to have our lunch.
You're welcome.
Repetition.
What a marvelous hospital, isn't it?
Yeah, meskipun terdapat banyak fasilitas di sana, tetapi tetap saja jangan sampai kita dirawat di rumah sakit. Oke. Sekarang saatnya kalian mengulang materi apa saja yang ada di drama tersebut bersama Ginger.
Thank you, Adi. Okay, guys. Now we're going to discuss the room facilities in the hospital. How many classes are there? Well, let's take a look at the drama again for sure.
Actually, there are four classes. VIP, Class 1, Class 2, and Class 3.
I'm sure Michael is in VIP.
Yeah.
There are four classes of rooms. VIP, Class 1, Class 2, and Class 3.
It could be. A VIP room has the best facilities. A single electric bed, a TV set, a refrigerator, a telephone line, a convenient bathroom, an air conditioner, and unlimited visiting hours. But the price is very expensive too. It's around 400,000 rupiah per day.
Wow! But the price is worthy. What about the other classes?
We found that VIP class has better facilities than any other class.
Class 1 has almost similar facilities, but without an electric bath. The price is 100,000 rupiah cheaper than VIP class. In class 2, there is only single fixed bed, a TV set, air conditioner, and a moderate bathroom. While in class 3, there is only single fixed bed, a TV set, and a bathroom. Both have much cheaper prices than those of VIP class and class 1, of course.
There are some facilities that do not exist in class 1, class 2, and class 3. They are an electric bed in class 1, an electric bed and refrigerator in class 2, and an electric bed, refrigerator, and air conditioner in class 3.
Games.
I love meeting with you guys again. What should you do now? Fill in the blanks with the appropriate facilities provided in the table to complete each room class. Good. The answers are VIP class, telephone line, electric bed, air conditioner, refrigerator, TV set, and bathroom. Class 1, air conditioner, refrigerator, TV set, and bathroom. Class 2, air conditioner, TV set, and bathroom. Class 3, TV set, and bathroom. Good. Now, do you know the price of VIP class and class 1? You're correct. It is 400,000 rupiah for the VIP class per day and 300,000 rupiah for class 1 per day.